So this is for the ratio detector. Now the concept is same. In the ratio detector, there are some advantages in this. The concept is same. So here, the response is what? This is frequency versus voltage. So what ultimately what we are doing in this frequency demodulation, that we are converting the whatever the variations in the frequency to the voltage variation, because the information is there and that we have to understand. So again, this is what the response, same as the previous, and this response is there, and this is what the useful range, as this is the linear that we are considering here. So what is there? So here the circuit is a little bit different. So we'll go for the circuit, and this is the basic ratio detector circuit. Now in this ratio detector circuit, whatever the disadvantage of the previous detector can be overcome. So this is L1, L2, and this is what the coupling capacitor is there. This is D1 and D2. So instead of having the slope detector, the two detectors, this way the arrangement is there. Now, when this D1 is positive bias, this is a forward bias, then whatever the voltage at this A dash, it will be positive as compared to this. And what is the output voltage, it is taken here in between these two. So we can see the output voltage, what way it is calculated. So the output voltage is calculated as VBO. So this is voltage at this side, that is at here, that voltage BO, this voltage. So voltage BO minus voltage BO dash minus voltage BO. So this is voltage B. This is this way, BO dash from here to here across R6. So this is BO dash, this is dash, and this is VBO. This is VBO. That is across C4. Okay. So across C4, we are taking the voltage, and across this we are taking this voltage. So this is what the output voltage. So this output voltage is, this is conceptual. Now this VBO dash, this VBO dash, it can be written as, that is AB, whatever this voltage AB divided by 2, because these resistors are the same configuration. So this can be taken as this, okay, and minus VBO is there. So this VAB, this AB dash, it can be taken as, it can be split up as AO, this one AO, and BO, it can be split up into two parts, AO and BO, okay, and divide by 2 is there. Now minus BO dash, now you just, if you will simplify this, it becomes 2 VBO and the 1 VBO, so we will get the minus sign. So VAO minus VBO divided by 2. So this way, you can simply take the output across this C3 and C4 divided by 2. This will be your output. So this way, this is what the basic ratio detector circuit, this circuit can be used. So this is what the simple functioning and operation, the detailing what I explained is given here regarding this curve and this. So this is what the radio detector, it is what, very simple, nothing great in this. Okay, so this is what circuit diagram, and we'll go further. Now the last detector circuit for the FM is the phase lock loop. So PLL. So what is this phase lock loop? Again, it is similar to the previous one. So the working of PLL FM demodulator is very easy to understand. And the input of FM signal and the output of VCO is applied to the phase detector circuit. So we'll discuss the block diagram. So VCO is there and phase detector circuit is there. So the output of the phase detector is filter using low pass filter. So low pass filter is used, and the amplifier and then used to control the VCO. So when there is no carrier modulation and the input FM signal is in the center of the passband, that is carrier wave only, so the VCO tune line voltage will be at the center position. When the variation in the carrier frequency occur, the VCO frequency offer the input signal in order to keep the loop in lock. So as a result, the tune line voltage, that is the VCO, varies, and this variation is proportional to the modulation done to the FM carrier. This voltage variation is filtered and amplified in order to get the demodulated signal. So this is what the block diagram. So here we can just see that how it is there. So this is what the frequency, what this frequency, that is the F in. Suppose this frequency is the input frequency, that is F in, frequency modulated frequency. So it is given to the what detector. And from voltage control oscillator, you are getting some frequency. So you can say that is this frequency is suppose FV. Okay, any notation you can give. Now this phase detector, what is this is phase detector, what it will do? This will generate two signal. What two signal? That is F in plus F V. So this is what the one signal, and the another signal it will do, that is the subtraction. So one is the higher signal and another is the lower signal. So that is minus V. Yes. So this is what the thing done here. Now these are two signals are there, that is F in this whatever the F in plus FV and F in minus FV. So this addition is the higher frequency and this subtraction is a lower frequency. So this is what the higher frequency and this is what the lower frequency. So the higher frequency and lower frequency, two frequency signals are generated here. Now instead of that, these are two frequency signal. What frequency the low pass filter, both the frequency component will be given, but the low pass filter, what it will pass? It will pass the low frequency component, that is F in minus FV. Okay. So F in minus FV will be passed by this low pass filter, F in minus FV. So this is passed by this low pass filter circuit. And the high frequency component will get blocked. And what this afterwards, that the amplifier will amplify this signal. And this is what your demodulated output. Whatever the error signal, it is given to the voltage control oscillator, and accordingly, it will generate this signal. Okay. So this is what you will get a demodulated output. So here, you will get the output. So that output is demodulated here. So this is what the working, it is very simple. And this way on the block diagram, this is lock, the phase is locked. So it is called the phase lock loop. So this way the working of this circuit, this PLL is done. This is what the reference. And the another thing is the comparison between all four, that I will kept it for you so you can understand and go in detail and do the comparison. Thank you.